Hi everyone, TIMON speaking. Those who have been following my channel for a while probably remember my video on the magnetic construction set, which is made up of magnetic cylinders and metal balls. It's an awesome game that allows you to create many different shapes. If you recall, I made this pyramid and it turned out really cool. Though, unfortunately, not very tall. So, I thought, what if we try to make a huge pyramid with 1,000 balls and magnets? I wonder how big it will be. Will it fit on my table? What do you think? I've ordered 1,000 magnets and those little metal balls. I've ordered 16 of these kits. Well, guys, they've arrived in these two packages. Here they are. Let's quickly open them up and see if everything has arrived. Here are the little boxes, and in each box, there are 27 metal balls and 36 magnetic cylinders, totaling 63 pieces. Let's see how many boxes there are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. And there should be 5 boxes here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right. Well, guys, we have 15 boxes, and in each box, we have 63 pieces. If we multiply that by 63, we have 1,008 pieces, which is what we have in all these boxes. Okay, let's get started. First, we'll make a small pyramid. Wow. What a great start. All the balls went wild. Here it is, the smallest pyramid with just one face. Let's make more. Now we have a pyramid with two faces. Let's keep going. The first kit is finished, and we didn't manage to complete this pyramid with three faces. We need to open the next kit. Alright guys, check this out. I've used almost two kits and I've managed to create this super cool pyramid. Awesome! I love it! But how will it look when I use all 16 kits? We'll find out soon. So guys, what do we have here? Look, I've used all 16 boxes and I managed to create this incredible pyramid, but it's not finished yet. Here it is. I haven't been able to finish it yet. What a shame, I thought. But when I remembered I have cylinders from a previous video, these are the ones I bought the first time for the initial video. So maybe it'll be enough to complete the pyramid. First, second, see, I realize that these cylinders pop out and the balls stay in. Look at how many little balls I have left. A bunch. It's an interesting correlation. Initially, here come the cylinders. Alright, let's see if these cylinders are enough to finish this pyramid and make it beautiful. Well, the triumphant moment. The top. One, two, and a ball. Awesome. The pyramid is ready. We built all the way to the top. Look, I have nothing left. All the sticks and magnetic cylinders are gone. Only five are left, but on the other hand, I have a ton of little balls. Honestly, I thought it would be bigger. But it turns out that to make a giant pyramid the size of the table, I would need 5,000 sticks. And here we only have 1,000, so we get an 8x8 ratio. Look, if we get it close, it looks like you're inside a molecule with this structure. Great, guys. I managed to make a huge pyramid, not as big as I wanted, but it's not bad either. I'll say I spent an hour and a half on it. The game is amazing. I love it. You can build any shape you want, even invent a new one. I saw someone build the Eiffel Tower with it, and if you want, write in the comments and I will try to make the Eiffel Tower with the same set. I think it should be awesome. You know what? I think I'll put this pyramid on a shelf, but to be honest, I think it would collapse. I tried and it started to fall under its own weight, so you know what I'm going to do, guys? I'm going to destroy it without mercy. Are you ready to see it? One, two, three. The pressure! This, guys, that was today's pyramid. Oh, the balls are going out. Thanks for tuning in. I'll catch you in the next video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you never miss an update. See you soon.